upon a time, there were three little pigs. Pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortune.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck filthy fucking slime. I rode into town with my axe and my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy roaster. A farmer at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness and cut his chicken feathers out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and popped me in the face. It blew me off the porch and cracked my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, so it only made me laugh. 40 in hand, I rose from the dead and threw with all my might and made a pink noise off his head. Since we out west, I had a little fun and pulled his fucking tongue out the back of his cranium.
Uniform, now they in pursuit like Starsky and Hutch. But it's only two of them that was the route to lunch. They call them Dunkin' Donuts to gather up the rest. 25 piggies with their bulletproof vest. We lead them on a chase, they busting off rounds. But now they all fucked cause we at the carny grounds. And they getting swallowed by their very own greed. Dark carnival and wicked clowns, cause we need
three little piggies to make a piggy pie. He lives in a mansion on his own private road. I started walking down it, the guard he told me wait. I bounced off his head and did a Jackie Chan over the gate. Cause this little piggy must definitely fly. I'ma lap his nugget off and toss it in the sky. And then I watched the moon take the form of the devil and pull it out the sky and beat it with a shovel. People in my city, they fighting for their meals. He sleeps on a mattress stuffed with $100 bills. A real